Now, ABS is here. Pati yung nakikinig mo yung inquirer has been sold to somebody else. I will ask you frankly, do you think that the mile-long real estate which has been practically given to the elites of Manila, kaya, sa uli kaya yan kung hindi ako naging presidente? Sleep on it. Kung yun ang nanalo doon sa ano, puro elitista, masauli kaya sa mga... Ang inquirer, sumubra. They were using the inquirer as a power tool to control politics and to destroy reputations of people. Pagdating dito sa kanila, binulsit ko sila. At pinutang ina ko sila. At si Gabby Lopez ng ABS, sinabi ko, mukha kang pera, putang ina mo. Totoo kasi. Sino magkasabi sa kanila ng gano'n?